In today's tutorial, we are going to be creating this cool mosaic effect. Start by opening the image you would like to apply the effect to. Once the image is open, we need to apply a smart filter. To apply the smart filter, click Filter, then select Convert for Smart Filter. If you get a message stating the layer will be converted into an object, click OK. Now we are going to apply a mosaic filter. Click Filter, select Pixelate, select Mosaic. Now we need to select a cell size. Choose a size that will still allow you to see the outline of the image. I am using 34. Make a note of the cell size because you will need it during the next step. Once you have selected a size, click OK. Now we need to create a pattern. Click File, click New, set the width and height to the same value used for the cell size. Then set the background contents to transparent. Now we are going to create a circle inside the image. To get a better view, you can zoom in on the image. Select the elliptical tool. Your mouse pointer should now be a crosshair. Move the crosshair into the upper left corner. Press and hold the Shift key. Also, press and hold the left mouse button. Then move the crosshair down into the lower right corner. Once the crosshair is in the lower right corner, release the Shift key and the left mouse button. You should now have a selection in the shape of a circle. Now click Select, then click Inverse. Set the foreground color to white. If the foreground color is not set to white, press D to set the foreground and background color, then press X to set it to white. After the selection is filled with white, click Select, then click Deselect, then click Edit, then click Define Pattern. Give the pattern a name, then click OK. Now go back to the image we worked on earlier. Click Layer, click New Fill Layer, select Pattern, then click OK. Select the new pattern that you just created. It should be the last one in the drop-down list. Then click OK. So there you have it. We just applied a cool mosaic effect to an image using Photoshop. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Please give the video a thumbs up and remember to subscribe. Thank you for watching.